Seemed like 100 years ago. Driving up the Long Island Expressway with a cassette tape. Wearing my heart on my sleeve. I went to see the impossible. I went to see the wizard. Not that wizard. The Wizard of Oz. In a little teeny cubicle in a building that was unmanned by man, woman, child, or beast. He sat there in front of a microphone in this lonely cubicle with something that's foreign to most of you people. It was a round, cylindrical piece of vinyl. And on it went this robotic little arm, and it would hold itself at stiff attention until that man willed it onto that vine. And the sound that emanated through that arm into the ether, all across the sky and into people's hearts, was the radio. And I went in there and I said to the wizard, "Hey wizard, I got the right chords and a cool melody. Why don't you do a favor, play this one for me? Cause in 3 thick minutes and 30 seconds, what you're gonna see was a rock and roll star." And as they say the rest, well, that was already history. But wherever you are, DJ, the radio saved my life tonight. It wasn't a sad song that the DJ played. It made me feel alright. As I drove down on a lonesome highway, just me and my dance floor light.